So we are here today in Dallas, Texas, and I'm getting ready to go to Spaghetti Warehouse with my family. I have my parents joining me, my sister, my niece, my brother-in-law. It's been a while since I've seen my family all together in one place, so I'm excited to hang out with them before our performance in Dallas, Texas, and to just kind of, you know, be a crew again. It's the wonderful Spaghetti Warehouse. It's my father's favorite restaurant, probably, because when we played basketball and traveled to San Antonio, always stopped to eat there. Me and him would eat the whole ultimate dinner for two by ourselves. Today, seems our stomachs are a little bit smaller than our eyes because we couldn't finish it, but that's okay. Leftovers. It's been about a year since my parents have seen me wrestle, so I'm kind of nervous, but I'm excited. I'm always trying to make my dad proud, and his opinion is one that means the world to me, so after tonight, I'm excited to see what he has to say and what he thinks of our match. Means a lot to me that they drive every single time to come see me. Last year they drove 5 hours just to see me in San Antonio. Today they drove 3. They're gonna drive 3 back tonight. They're so dedicated in supporting me that it means a lot.
Well, we're very proud. We are very proud of her. She's always met almost every expectation. And she just keeps pushing forward.
Rising to the top. And just keep going. Yeah.
But it was really, 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 really heartfelt and meaningful to me to be able to make my dad proud, to see him come and hug me after the match. And what'd you think of the lariat?
I thought the elbow, you jumped up high. I mean, when you picked her up, it was also great. She's getting better, and she will be the top female wrestler soon.
And to know that him and my mom are just excited for me and so happy that even though I'm states away, they're proud and they support me and they always have my back, and that's what being a Gonzalez is like. Yeah.